You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in.
The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri.
This way.
Hey, how did Sindri get ahead of us?
He and the blue one do seem to travel quickly.
Huh. We're inside.
Ganatuya!
Of course. Well, that's impressive.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look. Another light up. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
No! Prepare yourself!
Sobatina!
my shot.
What now?
The light is near. Look for a way inside.
That did it! Look! More light bridges!
Follow me.
Okay. Yeah, that looks too hard. Maybe we can find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
I think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
When we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy.
You don't gotta tell me. Oh, it's so sticky.
Ginanuna!
Another one!
Stay back.
The light!
Yes, we are near our goal, but we must be careful. Understand?
God. Crystal, if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
Taking that.
Boy, over here.
gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
How do you expect me to reach it?